Got the NerdQaxe++ from Bitronics. We got the CryptoCloaks.com Bitcoin Nurse stand. And we're adding on a rear NOCTUA fan to the CryptoCloaks stand. So essentially the screws, there's no threads on the fan or onto the stand to thread a screw into. And there's no way to use the little, this right here. For the stand, it's just not made for that. Maybe for a PC or something, you know, in a case, that's for what that's used for, but it's not gonna work for us. Also, NOCTUA gives you a couple different cables here. One of them is just a Y cable, so you can run, I guess if you wanna run maybe three fans, you can plug this in and run two off one. We have a little low noise adapter to reduce the fan speed, which we're not going to use. We want maximum cooling, don't care about sound. And we have an extension cable, which we don't need. So we'll throw all that over there. So what I did go get out of the trusty drawer, the toolbox, is some zip ties. And that's what we're going to do. If there's a fancier way to do this, CryptoCloaks can correct me. But we are going to go the ultra dude mode. Make shit happen. We don't care. So we want it to be clean, want it to look nice, don't want a lot of extra slack. Let's go ahead and see how we're gonna do this. Thinking we're just gonna run it just like that. And just for safety, we wanna have have a little mat down. So we're using the Glock Perfection mat. So protect your Bitcoin digitally, protect your miners, but also protect them in the physical world. Glock's a good way to do that. All right, so we will start by getting some zip ties routed in the bottom of this stand. There's two holes right here at the bottom of this base. I can't really zoom the camera in because I've got it on a tripod, so take my word for it. There we go. Slip that in the bottom. Put that in the bottom. Okay. Something like that. Now we're gonna take the zip tie and slip it through both holes at the bottom of the fan casing. Just like yay. I swear this would be a lot easier without the tripod directly in my way, but we're learning with the video. I don't know how YouTube content creators do this full time. It takes a little bit of a patience, say the least. All right. So let's go ahead and get that locked in. And what I'm doing with the zip ties is just putting it parallel with the fan base and the stand. So as you can see, kind of done it like such. We're gonna suck air in as an intake. I'm gonna blow that over the back of the boards. Kind of just add that additional cooling to the back of this. Not that it necessarily needs it, but you know, if you want your miner to last as long as possible, you know, it's an I look at it as an investment. Take that for what it is. It's a lottery miner, but you know, I want it to last as long as possible. So do it right or don't do it at all. And if there's a better way to do this, please correct me. Please let me know. Throw a comment, a like, subscribe on the Bitcoin Nurse X channel. I'd appreciate it. So this is pretty much what we're rocking with here. Now I've left a little bit of slack instead of putting this cable up around this edge because it would add too much tension to this connection here. And I'm not trying to put all that kind of tension on that board. So that is essentially it. You've got a NOCTUA 80 millimeter fan on the back. CryptoCloaks.com stand. And we've got the NOCTUA on the front that we're running. Now that one as well, you could run a slim line. Most people do. I got the regular thickness one off Amazon because a slim line was, you know, on pretty hefty back order. You can buy the fans and a kit from different websites. Bitronics has these fans for sale. I think they got the slim lines. Number of different companies. I think CryptoCloaks probably has them as well. Amazon, just wherever. But I like it. I think it's cool. So let me get this thing plugged in and I'll be back with you and we'll get it fired up and kind of go from there. See ya.